Here's one from a little way back, not too long ago, that was dedicated to the memory of our beloved John Lord. Let's go. Uncommon Man.